In this episode, I travel to the beautiful state of Vermont and visit a farm listed on the National Register of Historic Places. It also happens to be home to the oldest continuous Morgan horse breeding herd in the world.
I'm Sarah. Nice to meet you. You've
never been here before. I've never even been to Vermont before.
Oh my goodness, I'm so excited to be here.
This is our raffle filly.
Oh my god!
This is you. But yeah, every year we raffle off one of our foals. And we've been continuously breeding Morgan horses here ever since 1878.